Hi guys, this is Tom, and I'd just like to tell you about my two new blogs on the Social Breakfast website. The first is about the recent rises in public transport fares and why they're not fair. Get it? The second one is on the European debate after David Cameron promised a referendum in 2017. I look at the history of our relationship with Europe and why any potential vote could impact the West Midlands.